nocturnal primate. That means nocturnal primate is an animal that usually active in the night because they can stay with the hot weather in the afternoon. You can find it on North and Central Kalimantan. They weigh less than 2 pounds. They have toxic bites. This is the picture. Second is koala. I'm sure you know koala. Koala is from Australia, but they live on eucalyptus leaves. They're not one species with bear or animals marsupial. Animals marsupial, it means like kangaroo. They have weight 15 to 30 pounds. And they have long claws and sharp jaws. The third is red panda. This animal is an omnivore animal. They usually active in the night, so nocturnal animal too. This animal can speak with all cows to nothing but bone in mere minutes. They will attack everything that moves around them. And they have sharp teeth and sharp claws. Before this predator, predator live in Africa. Predator is the most fearless animal in the world, and they are not in Guinness Book of Record as the most fearless animal in the world. They will steal food from animals if they are hungry, and they can kill cobra in mere minutes, then eat the cobra. They can live again from that. Their thorns have poison like rattlesnake. One pufferfish for 30 adult men, it means one pufferfish contains toxin enough for to kill 30 adult men. Only sharp that can eat them without negative consequences. Anteater. And the other is nocturnal primate too. They eat ant. They have slow movement. They have sharpness like a knife. They will rip the stomach of whoever tried to hunt them. The last is Gila monster or Kadatan. This is the largest lizard in the world from USA. They have deadly poison dose. If you get this lizard on your hand, you must drown the lizard into the water to escape from its jaws. And I take some references from our website. You can find it more. Okay, I think that's all from my presentation. Thank you for attention.